Hello everyone, I am Shweta Shukla and my teammate is Rishabh Gupta. We are doing our project Smart Parking System under the guidance of Dr. Rizwan Sir. So our project background lies on the problem of parking space management, which is one of the biggest problems faced in urban areas. The number of cars running on the road is increasing with the car demand day by day. But the availability of parking areas does not meet the requirements. Along with this, the improper management of available parking spaces makes the problem even worse. There are many current solutions that are existing, such as barrier, infrared sensors, and ground sensors. But they are expensive to use as they include installation cost, maintenance cost, and hardware cost, which are not feasible in every scenario. Other solutions which are existing is multi-level parking, but this is also not feasible for every scenario of parking area. So our approach is advantageous over the existing solution. We are using the capabilities of visual monitoring and computer vision, which can monitor several parking spaces simultaneously, which reduces the cost. Question arises, why we are using visual monitoring? The video monitoring of the parking area is not new. Many techniques proposed are not generalized for multiple types of parking lots. However, we are proposing a solution that can be used in multiple scenarios like open parking space, off-street parking space, and closed parking space. Our solution does not converse the problem of parking area only, but aims to solve almost every problem likely to occur in parking area. It has three major parts in it, which builds up a complete system which can be used in real-time parking space management. Since we are using live video streams, the capture can not only be used for parking space management, but also the anomaly activities that can occur in parking area can be monitored, such as accidents and fire. So let me explain you more about our system workflow. There will be a camera for surveillance purpose that will be installed in the parking area. The live feed from the camera will be fed to slot extraction system. The slot extraction system will extract the slots from the frames of video, and these slots will be fed to CNN model. The CNN model will predict whether there is a car present in the slot or not, and the live status will be updated in the database. And the database is connected to the user side application, mobile application, and a website. The database will further used in LSTM model. Once a good data is created, the LSTM model will be predicting the future availability of space in a particular parking area according to time and location. The live feed from the camera will simultaneously feed it to a deep learning model, which will help for anomaly detection in the parking area. So this is all about my workflow, and I will be explaining you the user interface that we have implemented. This is the front end application, and suppose I am logging here as admin, and I have to add my email address and password here. So I have successfully logged in as admin. Now I want to add a parking area and add the details about it. The name is this, and the latitude detail is this, longitude detail is this, and image I am using is this, and total slots are 8. So I have successfully added the parking area in the application. Now I will be showing you the backend in which machine learning is model running is the model is running permanently, and I have to run the courses here. So as you can see, this is the live image of the CCTV which is installed in the parking area, and our machine learning model has cut it out 8 slots, and our CNN model has classified these slots and very accurately predicted that there is a car present in the slot or not. As you can see here that there are 4 slots which are filled, and our model has predicted the correct value that one represent that there is a car present in it. So now I'll be showing you that is there any update in the front end or not. So this is the user trial application. I will log in as the user this time. So you can see this is the parking area I have added, and you can see the model has successfully updated that there are 4 slots available out of total slots were 8. And suppose now I want to book a slot here. I have to add the time which is more than the current time. So
suppose this is the time I want to book a slot for, and you can see I have successfully booked the slot. This is how our front end application works. Now I will be explaining how our application, that is app, works. Thank you.
This is our app KPIT, and here we are going to search the for the location, for example Smartland. And now we are here booking a slot, for example one parking slot for a time of 3:30 PM, and here I am confirmed with a slot booked. Now I can also view our profile, and we can edit number, and we can also check our histories, what all we have done. We are here seeing the status of our applications, booked a stay.
Since the whole system is automated and does not need any human interference, therefore, it is required a smart surveillance system for security of the parking area. We have implemented anomaly detection system which covers 13 real-world anomalies such as accident, stealing, fighting, explosion and many more. Our model is able to detect all these anomalies so that the admin can be notified about these anomaly activities in real time and he can take serious action accordingly. As you can see in the output streams, the graph is high when there is anomaly going in the video. This will be used as an alarming system for admins. That's all about the anomaly detection part. Thank you.